Across the 40-yard line. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. They'll roll him out right. And now off to the races, down the right side. And he's able to get this to the 40-yard line before he's out of bounds.
Here we go.
Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. First carry for the Boise State Bronco, Alexander Madison. And a pretty good run there as he gets 7 down to the 33.
Ready.
Here's a 2nd and 3 now from the 33. Going to run with Madison again. And he's able to get it down to the 25-yard line. And hold on here, because on that last run, it looks like we have a player who was shaken up. Boy, fingers crossed here. First quarter of a new season, already an injury. And while they attend to him, we'll step aside. And that's good for a gain of 6. And it's 2nd down. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. Ready for the 2nd quarter, and it's our visitors with the football. Here now, 2nd and 4. Young now, as they've got it with a 2nd and 4 coming up. Shifts by him, and he'll be out of bounds, taking it just shy of the 10 at the 11 or the 12. 8 yards that time, able to take off, and the result is a first down. They'll go Madison up the middle, able to power through. And the result here, a pickup of 8, leaves him with 2 to go on 2nd down. From the 4, it's 2nd and a couple. To throw, Young on the move to his left. And he's in. Touchdown, Houston.
Come on, set.
Young looks to throw on 1st down. And his throw is going to be incomplete.
Yes, sir. How about an attaboy there on 1st down? Got his hand in and knocked it away.
Young's incompletion on 1st down leads to a 2nd and 10. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Under pressure, they got him again. Now the Bills will use the 2nd of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. And take it right at the 35. The clock will stop with 45 seconds to go in the first half. He'll air this one out for Boyd. And it's knocked away and incomplete.
I like the thought process there. They connected on a big play, and sometimes you find the defense vulnerable. So they went for the bigger shot, went for it all on that one. This time, they were ready for it.
Oh, able to avoid him. And now look at this. Big game, but a fumble. Now this is picked up by the Bills. And a big... down throw for Young, flushed out right, and his throw is going to be incomplete.
Well, defensively, they haven't let him just sit in the pocket and get comfortable, and that's opposite a lot of game plans in today's NFL. Ordinarily, you're trying to keep the quarterback hemmed in. In this case, they brought the heat, and if he flushes out, they're fine with that, and they force another incompletion.
And Young's throw there incomplete.
A couple of quick incompletions, and now just one more away from getting off the field. Now, could they dial up a blitz here or just drop everyone into coverage to crack the throwing lanes?
And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. Good coverage downfield led to him taking off, picking up the first down on a 13-yard run. sliding out of the pocket. That'll be caught. It's the tight end Howard. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. So first and 10 now in Buffalo territory at the 46. Rolling to, and he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. And now it looks like we're going to get a timeout here. We got a man shaken up.
We always hate to see injuries, especially tough here in week one. Just hoping this is nothing serious. We'll take a quick timeout.
Now he's going to throw deep right side. And he's going to be taken down right at the 10-yard line.
That's the kind of play this offense desperately needed. They've got to be saying, our defense has kept us in the ball game. We're down, but we're certainly not out. And maybe that was the spark that they've been searching for.
Going across the field, and that will easily be intercepted. John Johnson with the INT. And the Bills. First down, Young. Dancing to his left. That's complete to the running back, Nyheim Hines. And from the 25, they work this to the 29. A gain of 4. Looking deep here for Mooney. And he knocks the ball away, and it falls incomplete.
I'm sure this isn't a novel thought, but maybe run some simpler routes instead of trying to get it all back in one shot. Defense certainly appears to be ready for him. Try and get it back little by little instead of in big chunks.
That throw by Young incomplete.
I know he was trying to get the completion downfield, but the way this game has gone, with a few of the runs he's made along the way, he should have kept the ball and taken it with his feet downfield. That's the big play that shreds a defense. Instead, he thought to himself, I'm a quarterback. I've got to throw it. He bailed out the defense with that incompletion.
So a moment to catch our collective breath. Back now in Buffalo.
Here we go, set.
Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Steps away. And that one caught downfield by Bowie. And he'll be forced out of bounds all the way down inside the 20. A huge play there for Houston. 45 yards. So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down. Gets past one man and brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7. First and goal, and they got to be thinking a chance to get right back into this football game. Young working out of the gun, out to his left. Fighting to stay upright. And he's in. Touchdown, Houston. Bryce Young, already his second touchdown here in this opening weekend. And the Oilers have got it back to a two-score game here in the fourth.
Well, they needed three scores to have any chance. There's the first of the three as they get into the end zone.
Yeah, Brandon, I think that our guys at Next Gen Stats and
on first and 10, Young. And a little floater there is incomplete. Well, the trials and tribulations of being a quarterback in this league, it's tough. It's got to be wearing on him out there.
Well, he has been sacked a number of times. He had an interception, so I'm going to give him a skosh of credit for hanging in there and trying to make something happen, despite the amount of pressure he's been under this entire game.
And a penalty flag comes in as that one winds up incomplete, but the contact is going to move the ball well downfield. After the penalty, a fresh set of downs. It's first and 10. Young to throw it. He's got his tight end over the middle, O.J. Howard. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. Buying time to his left.
And a dangerous throw there on the drop-off. Incomplete, nearly intercepted.
On the ready.
Young's incompletion on first down leads to a second and 10. On the move to his left. And he can't find anywhere to go with it. And he goes down. And the offensive coordinator third and final timeout as it comes with a minute 25 left to go in the contest. And that is incomplete.
Well, these guys are not going to go out with their tails between their legs. They're going to keep taking their shots until the clock's at triple zeros. But that one, like a lot of others, winds up incomplete.
This is caught. And he'll be taken down, but he does have first down yardage. Young. And he's in. Touchdown, Houston. Bryce Young with now 3 Week 1 touchdowns. And the Oilers are able to cut into that deficit.
And yeah, that touchdown.
City, always a little extra excitement for week one, and one of our early window games here in week one on a Sunday comes to a close. Good to be back in the booth with you, my friend.
And it's good to be back in the booth with you as well. And we know that not everyone's going to start the season 1-0, right? Half the league is going to have a loss on their record. But everyone's got to build off of that opener. And how many coaches tell us every single year, you make your most progress between week 1 and week 2. We'll see how.